Okay? There's a journal called Nature, and there's a journal called Science. Those are the two most, considered the two most prestigious overall academic science journals in the world. And I'm going to read you part of, I'm going to read you the part of the abstract of one right now. Let me just read. Okay, this is the journal Nature, number 454, pages 362 to 363. March 18, 2010, but put online March 17, 2010. This is by a fellow named Ian Affleck, who teaches apparently in the Department of Physics and Astronomy at the University of British Columbia. Listen to the title of this article. Solid State Physics. Golden Ratio Seen in Magnet. Okay? Okay, so let's go through this Science Daily article. ScienceDaily.com. This was released on January 7, 2010. Title of the article, Golden Ratio Discovered in Quantum World. Hidden Symmetry Observed for the First Time in Solid State Matter. Let's find out what that means. Let's read here. Researchers from Helmholtz Zentrum Berlin, and it's some German words, in cooperation with colleagues from Oxford and Bristol universities, as well as the Rutherford Appleton Laboratory, United Kingdom, have for the first time observed a nanoscale symmetry hidden in solid state matter. Okay, did you catch that? This is the first time any symmetry of any sort has been observed.